I stopped selling
Gummy Bear album in stores on November 13th.
So if you're gonna get it now! I'm a jelly.